Thank you very much. I have known Bruce for a number of years since he was in Gwinnett County. I have worked with him side by side. I can remember going back last year. I came out for Donald Trump in an article I wrote for Breitbart in, I think it was January or February of 2016. Bruce was with Donald Trump before then. He was with Donald Trump through thick and thin. He was there with our now president at a time when things got tough, when Donald Trump was unfairly attacked. Bruce stood side by side with him at a time when some of the other candidates in the race were running as fast as they could from Donald Trump. Bruce LeVell stood with him. He organized the Diversity Coalition, and I really believe Bruce's work helped elect Donald Trump. Bruce LeVell is someone that gets solutions like our president does. He believes in thinking outside the box. He actually believes in common sense solution, and he is a fighter. Bruce and I have known each other, as I said, for a number of years, and I'm somewhat of a fighter as well. And I can tell you, if I were in a foxhole in a major battle going on with the enemy all around, there is no one I'd rather have in the foxhole with me than Bruce LeVell. I think he will make a great congressman. He is a fighter. He will fight for the 6th District. He is a loyal person. He is a hard worker. He is a great family man. And for all of the Donald Trump supporters in the 6th District, shame on you if you're not supporting Bruce LeVell. Donald Trump needs Bruce LeVell in Congress. He needs someone that will be loyal to him, that will have his back, help make a difference in our great country. That's Bruce LeVell. Bruce LeVell, if he is elected by the voters of the 6th District, will be loyal to the 6th District. And I have no doubt in my mind that Bruce will fight and be loyal to the 6th District just as hard as he fought and was loyal to our great president, Donald Trump. Bruce was with Donald Trump when nobody thought he had a chance, as was Corey. They were with Donald Trump when people laughed, when people did not take his candidacy seriously, when he was under attack. They laughed. Bruce was with him working to elect Donald Trump. I remember calling Bruce election day. I was actually in Tampa watching the election returns in Florida. Bruce told me, he said, "We got this. Don't worry. We got this." He was very confident. This was even before the polls closed. He was that confident. The voters of the 6th District need to elect a congressman that is friends with the President of the United States. If you love Tom Price, you will love Bruce LeVell. Another reason that you should, everything I've said, if that's not reason enough for you to support Bruce LeVell, I'm gonna give you another very good reason. Sharon, would you stand up? For congressman of the 6th District. As I said, if you're a Trump supporter, you need to be backing Bruce. You need to be backing someone that will be loyal to our president, someone that will work side by side and hand in hand with our president. You need to support Bruce LeVell. And if you're in this room and you're from another county, give money to his campaign. Volunteer to help him. I can promise you, Bruce will surprise a lot of the political pundits on Election Day, and I'm very pleased to call him a friend. Thank you.